Hey guys, welcome back to our playthrough of Mario Galaxy. I'm Ian.
And I'm John, and we are Unqualified Gaming.
Fuck, I keep forgetting we have a goddamn name.
That's alright, dude. We haven't for like 5 months. And now we finally have one, so I'm trying to throw it in everything.
Yeah, I should do that too.
Honey Hive?
And we're moving on. Let's do this.
Moving on up.
To the east side. Right?
I don't know the other words. I'm just going to assume that's right.
Bum, bum, bum.
Do you?
I know what that's from.
Okay.
It's Scrubs.
Well, yeah. Scrubs is making fun of it because it's from Sanford and Son.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've actually seen that intro. I've never really watched
it. Oh, have
show.
You?
Yeah.
TV Land was such a great thing when we were kids.
Oh, it was something.
Yeah, why not?
I don't know, it was great.
It was something. Okay, where am I going?
We're going to go kill the bug monster. Because now they're everywhere. Because
we killed the bug monster.
We killed the parent and the kid in the last episode.
Oh, now we gotta beat Super.
And now everybody hates us. Like they're just out for revenge for their whole.
Follow the arrows. Because we are children who don't know how to play video games.
Only sometimes.
Most of the time.
Like that time.
Oh, bubble.
Where I wasn't paying attention to anything you were doing, and I was just trying to grab star bits.
Ooh, life room. Whoa, camera.
Oh, yeah. No.
What?
The ground pound before it could spin.
I want to ground pound him.
Stinger note.
Where am I going?
I think we're going back.
Oh, we're going that way.
First level, yeah.
Yeah. Camera, what are you doing?
Oh, okay. Dude, that spin is great.
Okay. Hold. Flip. Bounce. Nope.
Too far. That's okay.
Nope. Still holding. Up.
There we go.
There we go. Much better.
Sweet.
Nope.
Meh. We'll just let him live. The neighbors.
No! Wah, wah, wah.
Oh, this fucking battle.
Yeah,
shit.
The big one around the tree.
Yeah, this one's such a pain in the ass.
Yeah, it is. I like what they did with it in 2 when they recycled it.
Oh, because they recycled everything else.
Whee!
Oh, that's you. You're flying. Look at that ball of death over there.
That's beautiful. That would just eat up this tree.
Yeah.
How would the tree actually exist on its own anyway? But...
Well, I mean, there are plenty of things that are wrong with the physics of this game. What? Bullshit game. Fucking damn it.
There we go.
There we go.
Cool.
No!
Oh, now I can fly.
Why wouldn't you just do that from the beginning? You're mad at us, remember?
Now, is the rule of 3 apply now?
Yeah,
or
did
that
so.
First hit count?
I think that first one counts.
Okay. Come back here, you bitch. Nope, not gonna happen.
Yeah, you can get on the wall, though.
Yep, yep. Oh, nice.
Here it comes.
This is so slow.
Yeah, this bee mushroom kinda sucks.
The stuff like this is gonna be the hard part. Trying to like
time
coordinate
against something else.
Yeah. Whoops.
Mario.
Most of the time when there's like a fuck up like that, it's my fault. But it's that weird like.
Yeah. There
yeah,
you go.
There we go. Oh, now we're off them. Oh yeah, and Mario Galaxy has this big rule that it turns red when it's actually mad.
Yeah. Because it wasn't mad the first 2 times you...
John!
Woo!
Yeah. I say we just camp out on that.
We are still alive.
How? Jump. Jump. Jump.
That was weird. I was flying, but he was flying down.
That's kind of weird.
Wasn't he? Or was he going like straight out and it just looked like he wasn't moving?
I don't know. I couldn't tell.
That was odd. Oh, well.
Hey, we got it. Good job.
Yeah.
I thought that was going to be a lot worse.
It was one of those things, like the first boss, like it could have been worse.
Yeah.
It could have been better, but it wasn't destructive.
Well, I remember that boss from when I first played this game, and
yep.
It pissed me off then.
Mm-hmm.
God.
My God, the boss in the Galaxy series that I always had just an awful time with was the Yoshi boss in the second game, where you fight that big, stupid Lakitu monster on the cloud.
Well, because that one was all about, like, perspective, because
mm-hmm.
you had to launch the thing at him, right?
Yep.
And you weren't quite sure when or where it would hit, and that was always the hard part about that, was the timing.
Yeah.
Because you couldn't be precise because you weren't sure. That was one of the hard things about
that
game.
Hey, we're good.
Nice.
What's this one?
A new galaxy.
Flip, flip. Oh, wait, no, that one's easy. That one's easy.
Oh,
that's
is
just
it?
Like you turn the whole planet
uh-huh.
green or yellow or whatever.
Oh, okay.
Loop-de-loop.
Well, it's probably just going to be you if I remember correctly.
Maybe we like head off like halfway through on like a turn in real time.
No, you grip the front half and I'll grip the back half and then we'll turn it.
It is only this thing, right?
We'll probably. Find out. It makes you hold it like a dart, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Well, oh, yeah, it's the damn manta ray asshole thing.
Mm-hmm.
Flappy, flappy.
These levels are rough.
Oh, the penguin.
What up, bro? You surfing, homie?
Hey.
Oh, yeah, I gotta move.
I can't move.
Hey! Totally forgot.
That's okay.
Hello.
Are you a surfer, too? Yep.
Hell yeah, I am.
No, it's...
No.
Really not.
God damn you, game. Let me explain. Point it at the screen. Hey! Yay! Yeah, this is all you, buddy.
Oh, boy. I think we should legitimately hand off like halfway through the level.
Oh, God. Okay. We're going to have to announce it. Going,
yep.
And switch. And switch.
And just hold down A the whole time.
Oh, A makes you go faster?
Yep.
Okay.
Max speed.
Away.
How am I supposed to get these star bits on the side if I can't use my pointer while I'm on the ray?
I don't... Oh, in case you have a player, too.
Oh, you... Yeah, that's right. You flick up when you jump.
Oh, okay. Do we have to jump in this one?
No, but you can.
Oh, right. Did you see that? The seagull was fucking just sitting there.
Was he?
Good luck.
Thanks,
thank you, penguin.
This is a good song. I like this song. Oh, one up.
Yeah, I like it. I thought this was also pretty creative, too, trying to use the god-awful motion controls in a fun...
Creative, yes. Enjoyable, no.
Well, but in Galaxy 2, they have that stupid bird thing.
Yeah. He functions a little better than this.
Yeah.
But not great.
Right. I probably would have died.
I'm going to hand it off on the big jump, which is this thing up here.
Up.
Ready?
Up.
Ready?
We're going to die.
There you go.
Okay, I got it.
Ian's got it now.
I got it. Okay. Oh, right. Got a hold A.
Yeah. We like actually hand it off.
Speedrunning strat.
I wonder if that's possible.
Nope. I don't think so. Watch, I die.
Nah.
Watch as I almost die.
That wasn't really half.
Well,
but I knew I wanted to do that big jump and
Whee!
Hand it off to you. Yeah, go team.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, we deserve a gold medal.
Damn right we do. I wonder how whistling picks up on these mics. We actually haven't done it.
We'll find out. Oh, I gotta move.
I love it.
I keep forgetting what I can and cannot do.
We get all the hard shit, like, first try. But then we just kind of stand there for a little while.
Hello. 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 Hello, hello.
Hi. Hey, we completed a galaxy.
Oh, dude, nice.
And we discovered a Bowser.
Oh, yeah.
We have discovered an enemy Bowser.
That's sure. Supposed to be like a warning bell thing. It wasn't very good. I'm sorry.
Like a police siren.
Flip switch. Bring it on, bitch.
All right.
Okay, this might be ridiculous.
This one's actually pretty easy.
Okay,
if I remember which one this is. This is just the one where you run around on the three sides and football. Yeah.
Oh.
I know which one you're thinking.
Yeah.
And yeah, I agree.
Well, we'll find out. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the cool, like, background wallpaper thing.
I still don't remember if that existed in the first game.
I think so. Oh, what am I doing? I'm going to go down this way.
Yeah, let's do it.
Wait for it. Up. Nice. Get the coin.
A long jump?
No.
All right.
Well, I did this backwards.
Yeah, that's
fine. Game. Well, don't be an asshole. Jump. There you go. Yep. Oh, you wow. Tricky devil, you.
Go team!
Yeah.
Unintentional long jump.
It wasn't very long, was it?
It was a jump.
Are you still going to move? No, it doesn't move.
He still shoots lasers. Whoa!
Oh!
Oh my god, dude. That was so great. Look at that waveform. It's like a giant funnel.
God damn it.
Nah, it's fine.
Nah, I'm so bad. Yep.
At least if there was a level to die on, this one's fine because it's short.
Yeah, but it's embarrassing. Mario! Dude, that save.
Yeah, I'm on it. I just was kind of flailing the Wii Remote wildly, hoping.
Jump.
Huh. I have to step onto that seam, maybe. That works. Don't know what you did, but it worked. Well.
Another door. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Oh,
no.
Why? Why? Jump. Long jump?
Yeah. Wait. Jesus. We gotta time it against his lasers. Now let's do it.
Damn it.
That's fine.
Jump!
Oh, yeah. Ground pound. Run, running, run, run, running, run, 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 run.
John, what do I suck?
This, well, as much as you, we are part of a team right now.
It's so bad.
This level is...
not that hard.
No, it's not, but it's proving to be our biggest struggle so far.
Fucking speed running strats running around.
Let's just wait for this thing to move out from under us.
No.
All right.
God. Damn it.
That's fine.
Okay.
That's fine.
Well, tank. Running. Jump.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I can spin us out of it. I didn't know that.
Nice. There we go. Jump. Yay.
All right.
Now, don't be an idiot.
We can do it.
Well...
we have the ability
Christ.
To run on spikes.
What?
All right. I don't know
good
how
enough.
It happened, but it worked out.
God, that was bad.
Go us.
Go team.
That level took just as long as the first two levels combined, I think. I could be wrong. It was kind of funny, though.
Fuck.
That's all right.
Yay.
Now.
And rough.
Do we Bowser or do we Hungry Luma Galaxy and then Bowser?
Bowser.
All right, let's Bowser.
Let's do it. Let's beat Terrace.
Just beat the hell out of him.
Beat him.
This isn't even really a Bowser level. It's like a junior boss.
Oh, yeah, they do that thing where they... yeah, Bowser Jr.
Fly into his eye. Fly into his eye. Fuck. I missed it. I always would aim for his eye when I was younger playing this.
Even when you were fucking 15, 16?
Yeah, that's younger than, like, 23. It was a decent amount of time ago.
Oh, okay.
However, I still shot myself at his eye when I played this a couple years ago at UNT as well.
Yeah, well. We don't change much, do we?
Nah.
Okay, so we gotta do the thing.
Oh, we need to kite the bullet bill.
Come here, biatch. Excuse me.
There he is.
Why are you jumping?
Keep him up off the ground.
Oh, I thought you were gonna shoot me. No, I was running.
Ah, sorry. Can we kill these?
Yeah. Nope. They can jump. No.
No, we just jump on.
I was just gonna kick him.
Can we kick him?
Nope. You're right. Never mind.
I didn't know for sure.
Nice.
All right.
Here we go. Oh nope. Let's kill this. Fuck.
Yeah, he's fine. He's
okay. Okay. What?
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes. I got scared there for a second. Every time you swirl, I want to swirl with the damn nunchuck, too.
And boss time.
Yay.
This is actually a pretty cool boss.
I like the bosses in general in the Galaxy games. They're pretty fun.
I think Galaxy 1 Bowser is way, way better than 2. Like, just the mechanics and the fights. But Galaxy 2 music is way, way better than 1 for the Bowser fights.
Yeah.
Well, at least that final Bowser.
Oh, we have to climb up the leg.
Yeah.
Okay. Running. This has a very much a Shadow of the Colossus.
Yeah. I was thinking the same thing.
Up. Oh, nice.
All right.
Hold on. Okay. I don't understand. Well, that worked.
Yeah, it did.
There we go.
Dude, we're so good. Look at that.
Bros.
And gate.
Oh,
now,
yeah.
It is possible to kite one of those over these gates. I've done it once.
I don't know if I care enough.
It's damn hard. But we can kind of aim for it, and if we miss it, it'll still just take out the fence for us.
Up.
No, they're just killing each other. How do we get one of them to follow us? I think we have to leave one from out on the side. Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Well, that's alright.
Oh, what?
Fucker.
Game. Nope, that's both of them. Oh, nice. Aww.
We're gonna die now after we do it.
Yeah.
That's alright. His music.
Okay, I think that one. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it killed itself.
There we go.
Let's just,
no!
Yeah, let's just do that. That's fine.
Yeah, but I wanted one.
Yeah, I did too. But
this
I think
one
it's,
is.
It's better to do it that way than it is to die.
This boss battle is pretty good.
Let's leave him to
what?
The left. They're dying on his eyes.
There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Cool.
Wait, where was the other hole?
Right next to
it. Oh, I see.
Yeah, we just kind of duplicated them on accident. Yeah, alright, there we go.
Oh god.
There we don't.
No, it's okay.
Oh, they do go back up.
Oh.
That's some bullshit.
That's kind of bullshit. Oh,
hey,
look at that one.
Come down here.
Look at that
come
one.
Come down here.
Come
down. That one's going to kill us.
Yep. Dup, 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 dup.
Well, that happens.
What happened to our mojo, dude?
It fucking died on flip switch.
Died.
Whole goddamn level. All right. Couldn't at least give it a checkpoint, like the star, the launch star.
Squizzy.
All right, we don't have to.
No. Okay. Here we go. Running.
You fucker.
I just
hate all these little Goomba monster things.
I like how they're all kind of different, though. We have a bunch of different Goombas.
Yeah, they're nice, like, creative enemies. Don't go in there. All right, well,
one up.
I mean, we lost it, so now we got back.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's all good.
Hello. Thank you.
Fire.
Fire, fire.
Do not run in front of that bullet, though.
There we go. Okay. Second time's charm. Here we go. Here we go.
We climbed it so well.
We did.
I wonder if we can do it again.
Well.
Can
skip,
I, like...
Skip.
I can't even, like, press...
Skip.
You were just hammering buttons. Dude, Bowser Jr., stop talking to me.
Skip. Skip. Skip.
I love how he became, like, just an annoying little bit character after Sunshine. Like, yeah, everybody kind of hated him, but...
He's scrappy, dude.
Yeah. He is a little bit.
He's totally scrappy. Okay, here we go.
All right, Shadow of the Colossus.
Climbing the leg. There we go. Up we go. Bong, bong. Nice triple.
Yeah. All right, so that worked out again.
And here we go. And up. And
that
up.
Also worked.
Nice.
Slightly less than last time, but still acceptable.
That was also just as easy.
Yep.
No!
Alright.
Here you go. There it is. Okay, now that I understand the mechanic of the game again. Here we go. What? Where'd they go?
They killed each other.
God damn it. Why am I so bad? Okay, we're going over here.
Oh, wow, there's some down here, too. Get in here.
Oh,
get in
look
here.
At that.
All right, it's back. It's
that
back.
Was beautiful.
We just needed that one death out of Flip Switch to get back on target.
This was a cool-looking boss, too.
It was.
That was really cool.
I like giant, huge things like that.
Uh-huh.
You can kind of scale and bit by bit take apart.
Yeah.
I'm also a big fan of gigantic exploding backgrounds on top of something. Like massive, like...
Okay,
arenas.
Michael Bay, let's calm down a little
not,
bit.
Not necessarily exploding. I had a vision in my head when I said that out loud, is when you fight the final boss of Sonic Story and Sonic 06, you're fighting him under the crashing gigantic carrier. That is awesome. It's actually really cool looking for a game that's like the worst functional Sonic game ever.
Well, yeah.
I have like a guilty pleasure for that game though.
You do. It's kind of crazy.
I don't know why. It's just kind of... Uh-oh. My mic was falling. It's just kind of fun.
Yeah. And yeah,
like,
we did it.
And like a weird like...
I score!
Yeah.
Woo!
In like a weird like it shouldn't be fun kind of way. But
uh-huh.
It is.
It's fun because it's so broken fun.
Yeah.
The ball of flame. The ball of flame. Thank you for your eloquent... what would you call it? Description of our power. Ball
naming
of flame.
Convention. The power's on in a new dome.
Yeah.
Really pretty music. Yeah, yeah. We know where everything is. Don't worry. All right. You want to take out the Terrace Hungry Luma and call it a day?
No, we beat a thing. We can stop.
Yeah, but it's only 20 minutes.
Yeah, it is only 20 minutes.
Maybe a little less than 20 minutes once we cut out all the boring shit from the beginning.
Okay.
Let's do it.
We'll do the Luma. Come here, you fat fuck.
Oh. Do we have enough? We probably do.
I assume so.
400?
Yeah, we have 540 or whatever.
Cool. Wow.
Eat!
Transform!
Oh, man.
Oh. Then he turns into something even fatty.
Yeah.
God. These guys are horrible for us.
Well, knock out all the terrace things this episode would be great. This one is such a fun level.
Oh,
I love this level.
Shit.
I love this level.
You love this level when you can't control where you're running?
Yep.
God damn it.
Oh, you're fine. Just trust me to jump.
Okay. Just fucking trust you.
It's Mario 3 music.
Oh, yeah. And that's, you know, the funny thing about that game is that I didn't beat it when it first, I don't think I ever finished telling the story in the other episode.
Oh, maybe not.
Was that my favorite part of, oh, shit.
All right. Yeah.
Okay, it was funny because even though I played the hell out of that game when I was a kid, we never got right, like, perfect in the middle.
That was so perfect.
We barely even got past World 2.
That was nice.
God damn it. We never really got past World 2 because I don't even remember. Could you save in the NES?
Oh, I do not know.
I
probably
don't remember.
Not.
Nice. Nope.
Oh.
Nope.
I'm not watching you so much as I'm watching the ground.
Up. Oh. Okay, fair enough. So we never really got past World 2. We always stopped. Like, you know, whatever. But and when it came out for the SP,
then you could save it.
Well, then you could save it, and what happened was, like, you know, I played soccer when I was a kid, and sometimes we'd have tournaments in, like the middle of nowhere, California, so it was, like, a good 4 or 5 hour drive out into nowhere.
Yeah.
So we'd always carpool, and it would always be me and another buddy of mine who our moms worked together, so they knew each other. And so we would... You know, start heading out like a Friday after school to get there by... What the fuck? What the fuck?
Now we're okay.
Shit. Shit.
We gotta check one, though.
Damn it.
It's all right.
So
we're doing
pretty
good there.
Yeah. So we drive out there, and so our... what we'd always do is we were like, oh, let's bring our Game Boys, and we'll jump. And we would play through the SP version of Mario 3. And that's how we...
Oh, I panicked.
What?
All right.
Okay. And so we would... So we went through it. And so, like, for the last... I want to say, like, it took us... I don't know, a year and a half, maybe? Like, going to different faraway... Not my fault. Not my fault.
I jumped us out to it.
Not my fault.
It was a little both our faults. Let's do that.
Okay, fair enough. And so, yeah, we played through the entire game. And that was the first time I ever beat it. Was when I was, like, 12. Even though I'd been playing it since I was 3.
Those old NES Mario games.
John!
That was also not my fault.
That was your fault.
Why would you go into the hole instead of around
Job,
it?
I was trying to.
It's to the right.
I was going to the right. You go to the right.
I can't go anywhere. I can just go in the direction that you put me.
Shit. See?
That was a good time to not jump, though. Because we didn't die.
Fair enough. Okay, I'm gonna wait for the patties to pass.
Alright, let's wait for the patties.
There we go. John. No, I was gonna land!
Well, we went out of one hole and into the other.
Have faith! Have faith!
I gave you the spin so you can have the momentum.
But I didn't need the momentum, I was gonna land on the patty. Okay.
Oh, but just go all the way. Okay. We're gonna skip all the patties.
No.
Yeah, it's totally doable. I think we almost did it 3 times now.
I don't trust you.
Trust me.
Why?
You have a good track record.
No, I was going to land! John!
Yeah, I never know if you're going to keep going forward or pull back.
No, I'm
so
a chicken.
I give you the spin so you can pull back.
I was trying to.
Oh, God.
My spin went nowhere that time.
Yeah, we got caught on a wall. That's my spin.
We're so bad.
Yeah, we're a little bad. This is about what I expected to happen at this point.
Yeah. As the game gets harder, we get just fucking dumb.
It's true.
And impatient.
I'm always impatient. I
always
play games.
That's always been a problem. Okay, aim for the middle patty. There we go.
Fun.
Jump. And jump. And, oh, shit. Oh, okay. Jump. Spin. We're jumping on nothing.
We were jumping on nothing.
Woohoo!
Hey, we did it. It's gotta be Starbucks.
I love chocolate. You fat bastard. Can we get out there?
No.
Oh, okay. Hey, wait, what's that over there? Okay, come on. Yay!
We did it.
We did
finally.
It.
Finally. And it took half an hour.
Woohoo! And we completed the whole terrace.
We did.
Nice.
Well, mostly. We'll come back later.
Yeah, we gotta do comments, right?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know when they'll start. Like, somewhere in World 3 or 4.
Probably.
Meow! Yay! Galaxy completed.
Nice.
And we got a shitload of Starbits for dying over and over.
Yeah.
Cool. All right. So next time, we'll go over to the fountain, mm-hmm. I think it is. Yeah, there it is. And we'll do Space Junk Galaxy, which has really pretty music. So if you were sick of us and you didn't want to watch anymore, you should at least watch next episode so you can hear some good music. And maybe we'll convince you to stick around.
Probably not.
Well.
Okay, bye.
We can only control ourselves. Bye, everyone. Thanks for watching.